Hey, what's up, guys? This is Roboman here, back again with another video. In today's video, guys, I just want to go over three more JoJo arcs I think are really good, because I made a previous video on it, you know, link in the description if you want to check it out. I just went over three JoJo parts that I really, really liked, and I want to do it again. No particular order this time, just overall three arcs I like from parts I didn't talk about in that video. So yeah, let's hop straight into it. A True Man's World is easily my favorite arc in Part 7. I know, you're probably wondering, oh, why is it not the final fight of Valentine, Johnny, and Gyro? Great question, I don't know. I just really like True Man's World. It's very good. Ringo is a very compelling minor antagonist. Gyro is basically the one doing the ass kicking. And I really, really like Gyro, and I think it's really cool. Hot Pants also gets introduced in this chapter, and I love Hot Pants, not to lie about that one. I just overall think the chapter is great. It has great stakes, great fight, and Gyro, like, evolves as a character 30 chapters into Steel Ball Run because of that fight. So, I really like it for that reason, also. I would also like to say, I really like how Ringo makes the fight fair, in quotation marks. Like, bro has a overpowered stand. He can just rewind time by 6 seconds, you know? That's pretty broken, right? But he makes it fair because he has to manually spin the hand on his watch. And that's just a really cool gimmick. I really like Ringo. He's almost a Joe bro, in my opinion. He's so close to being one. Wamuu versus Joseph is one of the best fights in Part 2. Probably the best fight in Part 2. It's set up perfectly with Joseph trying to avenge his best buddy old pal male wife Caesar and trying to get a revenge for him against the man who killed him, Wamuu. While both Wamuu and Joseph appreciate and respect each other as warriors, Joseph gets the upper hand and defeats Wamuu in a epic battle. Just going to be honest, the best fight from Part 2 and Part 1 even, probably. It's amazing. I overall love the fight. I love how it plays into Joseph's character perfectly, of him just outsmarting Wamuu in every end, even with Wamuu being pure strength, and also being very smart, Joseph just outmaneuvers him. It's a great arc, I love it so much. Lastly, let's talk about the Sons of Dio arc. No, not you, Giorno, get out of here! Alright, sorry about that, I hate that guy, I don't know why he comes by. Anyway, Sons of Dio is a really good arc. It's actually amazing what is done in just three fights to make it perfect, in my opinion. The way that just it starts with Bohemian Rhapsody fight and just how that plays into Ungolo's, you know, for Sons of Dio's, like, want and needs, you know, it's very interesting to see. The fight's also just very good. Rikiel takes a step down, in my opinion, probably being the worst fight and the worst out of the three Sons of Dio in the entire arc. But his stand is pretty cool, and I think him revealing to Jolene and Hermes and Emporio that Weather is Pucci's brother is groundbreakingly kind of silly. Like, just, why would you say that to them? It's kind of weird. But lastly, I want to talk about Versus, because Versus' underworld fight is what makes the Sons of Dio arc amazing. Even if Versus' backstory is just completely ripped from a book called Holes, and I'm pretty sure a movie also, doesn't matter, because it is really good. I mean, it's just a good arc. Versus is wonderful, and so is Ungolo. Rikiel is also pretty good, and the fights are great. Overall, love this arc. My favorite in Part 6, easily.